It began with the forging of the great rings, bestowed upon the elders of Middle-earth. For within these rings was bound the strength and the will to govern each race. But they were all of them deceived. For another ring was made, deep in the land of Mordor, in the fires of Mount Doom, the Dark Lord Sauron forged a master ring. One ring to rule them all. One by one, the free lands of Middle-earth fell to the power of the ring. But there were some who resisted. A last alliance of men and elves marched against the armies of Mordor. Victory was near, but the power of the ring could not be undone. For 2,500 years, the ring passed out of all knowledge. Until now, its time has come. Middle-earth is at war. Which side will you choose? Your ring, what does it look like? What metal is it made from? What gem is set into it? Is it plain or elaborate? Is it inscribed or bare? You have chosen your fate.
You are awake. Excellent. It seems you were dreaming. Oh, that ring. Could it be? By what luck did it come into your possession? I'll ponder that later. There's no time to waste. Enemies are at the gate. You dare take up arms against us? Begone! times for the folks of Middle-earth will be troubling indeed. A war rages across their lands. That ring of yours is no mere token. It is filled with power. Let us see how you can use it. This is where you can see your ring enhancements. You can use ring power to enhance your ring. You have just received a ring point, and now you can spend it to unlock this ring enhancement. Now you can take control of a settlement. Proceed at once. Splendid. We are in dire need of holders of rings of power.
Ring? Where? Is it the precious?
You wretched creature. By what sorcery did you venture all this way?
Oh, please don't hurt us. We never wanted to bother you, nice man. We are just looking, searching for where it went.
What do you mean? What are you looking for? Speak at once.
The precious left us. Stolen it was. We fancied when we passes near the Dark Tower this, but we fears getting caught.
He speaks of the One Ring. Of this I am certain. So, this is the spark that has lit the fires of war. It would be a problem if they find it before we do. It cannot happen. Here is where we may find the ring forged by Sauron. The bearer of this ring shall have the power to tip the balance of Middle-earth to our favor. Your goal is to make your way to Dol Guldur to claim the ring. The failing realms of men will surely try to obtain the One Ring as well. Alas, there is no strength to be found there. They shall perish, so that we may thrive. Gondor is already at your doorstep. Word of your ring has spread. A minor annoyance, yet we cannot afford to suffer losses due to mere neglect. We shall come to their aid. Alas, you do not have an army yet. To lead your troops into battle, you will first need to recruit a commander to your cause. You cannot meet a commander empty-handed. These brutes respond only to bribes. Here is where you can acquire gifts for your commanders. I've given you a Mathem ticket to use this time, but you can also open one chest for free every 24 hours. Perfect. Now you can recruit your first commander. Here you could see all the commanders available to you. Let us recruit your first commander. To recruit a commander, you must first earn their respect. Bribing them with objects that they like will increase their respect for you, and may even convince them to serve you. The item you just obtained can be gifted to this commander. When the respect reaches maximum value, you can recruit the commander. This one will do. Now we can proceed with outfitting your army.
Yeah!
Here you can choose the soldiers you want to include in your commander's army.
Excellent. Now we can fight.
Now that you have an army, you can dispose of those arrogant Gondorians and bring those allied soldiers back into our ranks.
You have a ring. Our scouts were right. You shall fall.
Much obliged. I thought we were done for. I'll join you so we can spill more blood together.
Captured lands provide resources over time, which are needed to improve your city and recruit more soldiers. By capturing a land, your armies also gain access to adjacent ones, allowing for expansion. Every land tile under your command will also provide you with ring power. You can collect all power currently available by tapping here. Now that you've recruited somewhat capable allies, I must continue my search for holders of rings like yourself. For in this war, we will need the strongest army we can muster.
Master, what is your name? If you'd like to change your name later, you can find the option here. Master, your accomplishments have not gone unnoticed. Time to collect your rewards. Looks to me like you're all set, Master. Do not forget to check the task scroll if you do not know what to do next.
Thank you.